chest. Oh, and Diane ruined our laser beam thing. Yeah. I should have thought of that. Good job. March like you know what you're doing. It's beautiful. I'm going to cry. You sit.
Sit.
Yes. Brilliant. Good for you. See, when you talk to them like they're trained, it's a funny thing. They go, I am trained. Treat them like they're trained and they act like they're trained. Treat them like they're not. They're not. Good for you, Tim. Keep one eye on the dog. Brilliant. Tell him he's a good boy. Look at you. Ready to rock this thing. Good job.
Great.
Nice. Turn out.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Moby. Keep talking. Keep talking.
Moby.
Put him right back to work, Tim. Okay. That's okay. That's okay.
I was so late on that call.
You were late. So, Tim, when do you want to rotate?
When he's committed to the purple?
Not exact enough. That's too nebulous. When he's how many feet in front of the bar do you want to turn?
3 feet.
Okay. So now your challenge is to see if you can do that. Then we'll determine if it was the best guess or not. It's a good place to start. It's where I would have told you to start. 3 feet. So now it's just a matter of whether you're able to will your body into doing that. And then we'll know if it was the right timing for this particular dog or not.
He wants to do one of those in between. I know. Tim.
Stop.
God.
Get in here. Get in here. Sit.
You might have to get a cookie out and help with that.
Oh my God, that's hilarious. Come here. Stay. Good boy. Stay.
Boy, tell him he's a good boy, Tim. 3 feet. Eyeball it right now.
Ready?
Turn! Holy shit!
Come on, Moby.
He was frozen.
Come on, Moby.
Tim, you need to have your left hand up as he's coming towards you.
Moby! Moby, come! Moby, come!
This is recall stuff, Tim.
What?
Recall.
Is good or bad?
Not so good.
Yeah,
okay. See, you did know.
Stay.
Good boy.
Break.
Turn. Turn.
Over.
Better. Better.
Over. Good boy. Over.
Come on.